Here's Angela Miles with today's Business First Brief.
Topping our news, U.S. companies are picking up the pace of moving business out of China. Reports say at least 50 companies, including HP and Dell, have moved up to 30% of computer notebook production from China to Southeast Asia. Apple and Nintendo are also said to be in a rush to get out as the trade war drags on. The RV industry is taking a hit from the high cost of steel, aluminum, plumbing, and electronics. RV sales have fallen 22% this year. RV makers have been forced to raise prices because of tariffs on Chinese products. Toys R Us is making a comeback in the U.S. Two new Toys R Us stores will open this November. One is in Texas, the other in New Jersey.
To find out where you can see us every day, go to businessfirstam.com.